So in this particular painting, one thing I noticed is that this hurdy-gurdy, I have maybe the hurdy-gurdy in the painting. I figure the painting was done between 1746 and 1750. It has no date on it. But when I compare the hurdy-gurdy to the painting, it's very, very similar, almost identical. And it has the odd feature that the handle was put on backwards, the same. Now, if we look at the hurdy-gurdy, it has a date of 1741 on the label, which would definitely fit. And one of the reasons I think it very well might be the hurdy-gurdy is that hurdy-gurdies themselves are unique. They're not like a violin, that they look more or less the same. Hurdy-gurdies can have a different carving on the end. They can have a different clasp. Like, say, the cranks can be different shapes. This has all the features of this one. And the hurdy-gurdy in the other painting, you can see it is quite a bit different than this. There's no border purfling. And then there's another hurdy-gurdy in this painting. It has all decorated in pearl decorations. So hurdy-gurdies are rather unique. So that points to the fact that this may indeed be the right one.